Hey guys, so we are at Stanford University, believe it or not. So this is the center oval and it's really pretty. And yeah, can't believe we're at Stanford.
So before we jump into the video, a big part of the Stanford experience for me is just going down Palm Drive, and this is it. I'm gonna stop talking and let you guys enjoy with a bit of music.
So we're starting the Stanford tour with our tour group, and it's really pretty.
So apparently Stanford University was built by a rich old couple in memory of their only child who died, and this plaque commemorates that. Alright, so we start off our tour at Stanford Oval. That's the oval right here. We then walked along this path where we saw the plaque here, and at last now we're going to Memorial Court right here.
All right guys, I'm in the central courtyard of Stanford. It is absolutely beautiful. Sunny day.
So we then stopped for a few quick photos here and then continued on.
Beautiful church type building. It has these wonderful courtyards. It says Memorial Church. And this is it. Absolutely beautiful. Wow, would you look at that? And would you look at our tour guide explaining stuff?
These are the graduation year numbers. So here, this starts with 1892, I think. And it will end at 2022.
Wow, and it keeps growing.
Around, it will somewhere it will end at 2022.
Then start for a few more beautiful photos. And continue on our way. Our next stop was the famous Hoover Tower, and we're gonna get to the top of that in the next few minutes.
Alright, you guys, so we're at the Hoover Tower, and yeah, it's a big tower. You can see they have these display pieces. And the tower itself is really calm. Hello, Henry Hoover. This is tall atrium. And yeah, you gotta pay $5 to go to the top. Alright, so it's a short elevator right to the top. You can feel the air pressure. And yeah. So this is the view from the top of Stanford. It's pretty dry. But you see our buildings. Yeah, you can see the oval. It's like a giant like strip mall kinds. I think I can find a Chipotle there.
So we have these huge bells on top.
That's how the place looks.
Henry. These bells ring when you play music, apparently. It's like a piano.
Yeah, it's like a piano connected to bells.
Yeah.
It's like, you know, you have different notes.
Yeah.
Like different
bells. Different notes.
So Stanford's got its own pool. No surprise there. So we've got plenty of solar powered buildings. Some distant hills there. Really cool. So pretty. Right, so this is another view of Stanford.
We have some spiky kind of thing there. That's the coolest feature I saw here, other than some construction trucks.
So we then stopped and took a few photos here before continuing on a tour.